Hey guys, welcome back again. So basically, in this video, we're going to be mining Bytecoin just to find out what hash rate we can get on average and how much income we can make from this specific currency using MinerGate. Now, I'd just like to say that it is very important if you are mining to have one of these. Now, I use Chem, and what this does is shows you the temperature of your GPU and CPU so that you can monitor it and make sure it doesn't overheat, because if it does, then you can basically destroy your CPU or GPU and your computer, which is never fun because that's really expensive. So if it does get quite hot, you might see me turning these off and then back on throughout the video, but I'm going to be trying to limit that down so that we can get an accurate reading. So as you can see, I've already got some Bytecoin, so I'm just going to type in how many we have at the moment, and then we will go on from there. So I hope, I wish us luck, and let's get into it. Okay, so it has officially taken me 90 minutes to mine 1 United States cent. That is a long time for, I mean, that's kind of like, Apple, child slave factories in China, Like, that's how much I'm basically paying myself by mining Bitcoin. Sorry, Bytecoin. What you do have to bear in mind is that this was done over a few days, and f at many, many hours. Well, 90 minutes, and within that 90 minutes, as you have seen, the sheer difficulty does fluctuate, which means that some parts of the day will be easier to mine than others. Easier to mine than others, which is something to keep in mind. The other thing to keep in mind is that I was running TinyTake, which is the video capturing software I'm using now, at the same time of running my miner. Now, because of that, TinyTake used some CPU power, and which means that I wasn't able to put out maximum put all of my CPU power into the miner because I had to delegate some to TinyTake. So that's something to take into consideration. However, on average, it will take you 90 minutes with a standard computer. Again, if you want to check out my specs, go over to my Instagram account, mindset underscore hub, and it will take you my 90 minutes to mine 1 United States cent with Bytecoin. So, I'm glad that we figured that out. We're not going to be mining that again, and let's try mining something else. See you in the next video. Cheers. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. All right, see you in the next video.